for landing. And out left, here comes the C-17.